Today we are going to measure the attenuation of L400 ultra low loss cable. It is similar to LMR400 cable. Cable under test is a 15 meter length with connectors installed on both ends. To run this test, we have this cable, RPSMA male on one end and N female on the other end. We have nano VNA, two SMA patch ports. I am attaching these adapters and converters to connect one end of the cable to S11 port of the VNA and other end of the cable to S21 port of the VNA. Before going ahead with the measurement, we need to calibrate S21 port of the VNA. Here is the video explaining the process. Our calibration can be verified by connecting port S11 with the port S21 with the help of a patch cord. We should see an attenuation of around 0 dB for the frequency under test. I have just connected one end of the cable with port S11 and the other end to port S21. VNA is calibrated now. Let's see how much attenuation this cable gives. Frequency under test is 868 MHz. On the nano VNA, I have disabled all other traces except log MAC on channel 2. It is showing -2.27. This cable is giving 2.2 dB of attenuation on a 15 meters length. Now we will use an online calculator to see if the value obtained from the experiment is realistic. I have an online calculator for LMR400. So I will use LMR400 for the calculation. I don't find an online calculator for L400. Specifications of the both cables are very similar. I am entering 868 MHz as frequency. Length is 49.2 feet. Cable type is LMR and exact model is LMR400. Click on the calculate. Link to the calculator is in the description. And we get about 2.2 dB. Our experiments not only includes the loss of the cable but also insertion loss of the connectors and converters and of the patch cord as well. So the measurement taken with the help of nano VNA and through this experiment, which is 2.27, is very close to the theoretical value of 2.2. So this cable is performing well and great. I like it. See you again in another video.